So the McBain line's going to open up for the Coyotes against Alex Wenberg's line. And these two teams underway for the third time in 8 days. Soucy will drop it off, and Yanni Gourde will play it across and out of the zone for Ellie Tolvanen. Fires it in. Bjorkstrand out of the corner for Yanni Gourde. They'll feed it back out high with a shot, and that's deflected in front of goaltender Ivan Prosvetov.
And this is what Seattle loves to do. Get that puck down low, work it along the boards, back up to their defense, and everything goes to the front of the net.
Tolvanen works it out high. Shot by Magna is gloved. One thing we knew about the Kraken after a couple of games in Seattle, Tyson, is they're real good in the neutral zone. As that shot from the point by Larson is handled right to the line, but poked away by Adam Larson. And this one all the way down for Prosvetov to play in behind the net, and it's spun around where Connor Mackey will try to go up the wall. Sent right back in. Prosvetov the save.
Just not a lot of room out there. Not a lot of opportunity to get that speed going through the neutral zone.
Here they come again. Ryan Donato shoots, and a glove save, Ivan Prosvetov. Schmaltz will take that one away for Travis Boyd. Now Boyd has it. A little drop. Moser shoots, and a stop, Grubauer. They certainly have in career highs in games played, goals, assists, points. Power play numbers are good.
Yeah, they got rid of Gostisbehere. They got rid of Jacob Chychrun. I thought this team was going to implode. And in fact, it was the exact opposite.
And now Michelli. Try to work it to the front. Kraus was there. He can't bury it.
Oh, almost his 25th of the season there. The big man, Lawson Kraus.
Coyotes had a great look.
Oh, what vision there by Valimaki.
And now down low again, McBain. Played it in behind the net. Valimaki's got it short side, and a stop by Grubauer. Kept at the line by O'Brien. They score! Deflected in front. I think Jack McBain got it. And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, you betcha. On the blue line, 38 in black, right to your screen. He gets it, finds the shooting lane, and puts it on net. And big Jack McBain, look at the redirection. Look at that puck just drop. And that is a big goal for a big man in McBain. Number 12 on the season for him, and the Coyotes are off and running.
Play to the side. Mackey and Beniers going after the loose puck, and Valimaki will look to set it up. Give it away in front. McCann is robbed. Now a chance here for Borg, and he fanned up.
Players are going to have to stay on the ice, and there was the opportunity in tight. The first one by McCann. It's a real beautiful feed, but look at the save by Ivan Prosvetov. Just gets a piece of it with his glove.
7:01 time on ice. In that opening period, had a shot. 12 shifts, that's tied for the high with Juuso Valimaki. And we're underway here for period two.
2 minutes for ice to be.
Into the corner, Nemeth, one of the penalty killers out there with Jack McBain, Christian Fisher, and Josh Brown. Now to the middle, Bjorkstrand shoots, stop, Prosvetov.
What he can do. And the Seattle Kraken looking to crack Prosvetov, who was perfect in that first 20 minutes.
From the line, Schultz. Now Tolvanen try to work it in front. Wenberg. From the line, Schultz.
McCann is so active on his left side.
To the front, they score. Bjorkstrand rips one home, and it's 1-1.
My goodness, is that a power play? Completely exhausted, the penalty killers who are trying to stay aggressive. He's had nothing left in the tank, and that's when holes start to open up. Bang, bang play down low. Bjorkstrand with a shot. There's been a lot of shots to the glove of Prosvetov. This one goes back against the grain, far side, blocker side, and he buries one.
Good keep of the line. Keller's got it. Across. A look here out high for Moser, but it's denied. Schultz is out, and he's in, and he scores.
Ended up losing the puck on the blue line, and Schultz for a defenseman. One heck of a move. That's a power move. Takes it to the backhand, back to the forehand, and just somehow squeaks it around that left pad of Ivan Prosvetov, who I thought was in pretty good position right there. Not much room, but he certainly found it.
Beniers has it. Flips it along. Out of the zone it goes. McCann, speaking of former Penguins. Little drop. Beniers is in. He scores. Matty Beniers. It's 3-1.
Well, this is all about momentum, and surely the Calder Trophy is going to that man, Matty Beniers. What a goal this one. Nice little play there by McCann on the blue line. Comes in with speed and just beats Prosvetov clean to the glove side and below the glove, above the pad. That's a goal scorer's goal right there.
Patty's trying to stretch. They get it. Back to center. Into the zone goes Schmaltz. And a glove save, Grubauer.
Response from his top unit and Nick Schmaltz. Beautiful little toe drag there. It was like Barrett Hayton's goal the other night in overtime against Anaheim. Tries to go back against the grain the other way, and Grubauer with a big glove out of nowhere.
Keller one shy of tying Keith Tkachuk for the most points in a season in Coyotes history. As this one will be moved along, and Jason Megna will send one in. Well, that was coming in hot for the look for Tolvanen. This one in the crease. And the Kraken can't finish it off, and a shot over the top of the net hit the pipe. Back to center ice, Sprong's got it. With speed, Sprong right to the net, trying to go forehand on Prosvetov, and he made the save.
This is it, and that is catch a balance, and here was Sprong on the backhand, brings it to his forehand, and all in one motion.
Send it around McCann, and now Yanni Gord. McCann is in. McCann, he's stopped by Prosvetov.
Oh, that's a big stop right there. Doesn't matter if you're drafted or not, but here was the play by an undrafted player again. Gord to McCann, who's sitting on 39 goals. Almost has goal number 4. McCann so dangerous off to the right of Ivan Prosvetov. You watch how he gets lost up in coverage, almost comes outside the blue line, and then comes right downhill.
McCann's got it. Out high, Schultz. Back to McCann, he curls. Wrister scores! And that's number 40 for Jared McCann. Wow. 4-1.
Let's it fly. Here he comes. Far right of your screen. Gets it, and the quick snapper. That is an absolute dart. Uses Brown as a screen. He goes through the legs of Brown. And again, over the pad, under the glove on Ivan Prosvetov. And that is a goal scorer's goal right there, number 40 on the season. So congratulations to Jared McCann.
Across it goes, and Schmaltz with a shot. Loose in the crease. Patties will get it back out high. They drop the puck, and that's it. Kraken in 8 days. Take the season series 3-0, and everybody down to huddle around ASU Sun Devil Joey DeCord.